Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python library called Flask on a Windows operating system. So I am making a series of videos where I have already showed you how to install matplotlib, pandas, numpy, selenium, opencv, nltk, all of that on my previous videos. So do watch those videos as well. And today I am going to show you how to install Flask. So for that, the first thing that you need to have is you need to have Python installed. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Python. So you need to follow this link and you need to download your latest version of Python and installing it locally on your system. So once you have your Python installed, let's go to your search and just simply type cmd, open our command prompt. And here you need to just simply type python space dash dash version. And hit enter. You can see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.2 is already been installed on our system. So if you see this similar type of message, then all you basically know is your Python is successfully installed on your system. So once you have your Python installed, it's time to check our pip version. So for that, just simply type py space dash m, then space pip, then space dash dash version and hit enter, and immediately you can see that our pip version is version 24.0. So this is the latest version of pip at the time of making of this video. It is very important to upgrade your pip. So let's run our upgrade command of our pip. So python.exe dash m, then pip install, then space dash dash upgrade, then again pip and hit enter, and you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So latest version of pip is already been installed, which is version 24. So maybe the time when you are watching this video, you might see a different version of pip. So it is very important to run this command. Alright, so you need to run this command to upgrade your pip before installing any Python packages. So once you have your Python installed, you have the latest version of pip, it's time to install any Python package. So first let's clear our screen, cls, hit enter. So now that you have the latest version of Python, then pip, everything you have the latest version, is time to install Flask. So for that, you need to just simply type pip install Flask and hit enter. And immediately you'll be seeing that it is rightly started collecting our Flask, and then it is going to install it locally on our system. So you have to have active internet connection right throughout this installation, and let's wait for a couple of minutes, and you can see that it is successfully installed. So you can see that our latest version of Flask at the time of making of this video, which is version 3.0.2, is successfully installed on our system. Right. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Flask is successfully installed on your system. So now let's quickly jump over to our Python idle shell and see whether we can import Flask properly onto our code. So you can see our Python idle is rightly opened over here, and here if you just simply type from Flask import Flask, right? And if you just simply hit enter, you can see that it is properly imported, so it is not throwing any error. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that again basically mean is Flask is successfully installed and you are good to go to include your Flask onto your project. Alright, so yeah, that's how you install latest version of Flask. I have also started Geeky Syntax channel, so here regularly I am posting coding related videos, so please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel, and also if you are interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script vlogging channel. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe, that really motivate me to make more such videos. So thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.